the world from my childhood is gone. We can't go back. My father told me this day would come. I never believed it would be this soon. Time's up. Part ways or die. It's the fate of our kind.
Can't stay here. Okay, take my hand.
Contact!
The kids!
Contact, spread out!
Death spoke for itself. It's always the innocent that suffer for our sins.
July 7th, 9:41 a.m. 1.7 billion people were wiped off the face of God's green earth. Today, we have a chance to rectify the situation. It is with heavy heart that I accept this position. I may not be the leader you want, but I am the leader you need. Today is the birth of a new age. A new union. The Continental Ten. For years, war has ravaged our nations. But no more. War is over. We are now one. Before you today is the last renegade to surrender. The rest of his kind are now in exile. But my hand won't harm him. He is but a child lost in the dark. Get away from me! Don't be afraid. Let's begin. Are you ready to believe?
I'll believe when you get the balls to torture me yourself.
Weren't you listening to me? This hand will not harm him. I'm a man of my word. Besides, I just like to watch.
Yeah. Wonder how long that will last.
For quite some time, I'm afraid.
Keep lying to yourself.
Right back at you. I am amazed at how long you've been able to take this. And I'm curious as to what makes you tick.
The girl. Where is she?
Yes. Well, I should have guessed. She is quite lovely. She's safe. For now.
That a threat?
No, no. Her fate is not in my hands. Besides, she's done nothing wrong. Therefore, it is you I want, Christian.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I knew your father. I knew your entire family. They were famous. Infamous, actually. The great liberator, patriot, fighter of tyranny and fascism. Well, how's that working out for you?
You're wasting your time, asshole. I don't know where he is.
I never asked.
Is this how you get your rocks off?
It's called justice, my friend. An eye for an eye. And of course, if Gandhi had it right, the world would be blind.
Yeah, I wouldn't want that to happen.
You're not seeing the big picture.
Enlighten me.
Oh, I will. In time, we'll get there. I've got big plans for you.
Save your breath and kill me.
And ruin a glorious day? I think not. I ended the war and made peace. Peace! Something you should try sometime.
If those people out there could see you now.
People surprise you.
Go to hell.
In time. But for now, I'll stick with you. Sorry to end so soon, but festivities await.
Let's do this.
Something I need to show you. I believe, if I recall correctly, it was your father's. You want to know how I got it? You already know, don't you? It's yours now. Don't disappoint. Time's up. Will you part ways or die? It's the fate of our kind.
I'm nothing like you.
You and I, we are so alike. I can live with it. Can you? Take off the blindfold. Open your eyes and see the world as it really is. Open your eyes.
Who's there?
Jen.
Nice name.
Hey. You gonna pass out on me this time?
We'll see.
Your vitals are stable. You're lucky to be alive.
So are you.
Thanks to you. I mean it. Thank you.
You're welcome. How did you get away?
They let me go.
Well, it wasn't the land.
Who?
Nothing.
Sorry about the accommodations. You should eat something. Here.
It's not bad. What's in it?
Goat.
You're a nurse and a cook. I'm not surprised.
I had to learn early.
Didn't we all? Listen. I got this thing about hospitals. It's my worst fear is to die in one.
I won't let that happen.
I know. And if it's any consolation with you here, it's not that bad.
I forgot to tell you. Good news. Your family's coming.
Damn.
The doctor says you'll be out in time.
Thank God.
What are they like?
You really want me to answer that? Yes, you do. It's complicated. They'd like you. What are yours like?
I don't remember.
I'm sorry.
My back.
This is morphine, huh? Hell of a drug. I could use this earlier. God, you are so beautiful. I think I'm in love with you. And again, could just be the morphine talking. You never know.
Nice wheels.
Give it time, old man. Give it time. What? Gonna visit your grandson in the hospital?
Reed's company.
whatever.
Who you think rescued your sorry ass in the first place?
Figures.
Still my grandson, right?
Last I checked.
I missed you.
You got him in one piece.
Look like hell.
That's an understatement.
I know what you mean. Been there plenty of times. Trust me, it gets easier.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. Your nerves think so. Well, don't just ignore or say something.
Hey.
Hi.
You didn't tell me Talon was here.
Thought you knew. He brought you to the hospital.
Yeah, well, I was delirious at the time.
So you two get along?
Oh, no, he doesn't count.
Very funny.
Now, when you said family, I thought you were talking about my mother and boy. Brother.
Don't talk about your mother like that. His mother's a good woman. Now, Baron, he's a special.
Yeah, it's one way of putting it. Listen, about what I said earlier.
It's okay. People say a lot of things when they're sick. Forget it. I have to go.
Sure. Forget it.
More. Where the hell did you learn to talk to women? God, I have failed you as a grandfather.
You want to talk?
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a miracle my grandmother married you in the first place.
Boy, I'll have you know, I swept her right off her feet the first time she saw me. Rest her soul. And your father was the same way with your mother. But seriously, I may be old, but I'm not stupid. Is there something I should know about?
Yeah, ma'am. I told her I loved her.
Nice. Yeah.
Damn drugs.
And don't feel bad. Would have come out sooner or later. So'd you mean it?
Don't ask me that.
I'll take that as a yes.
I hardly know her.
What are you waiting for? Sorry. I know it's not my place. I'm not your father.
I'm not so sure.
How old do you get? You look like him. Sorry, Ed. He was a good man.
So they tell me.
He would have wanted more for us. Take a look around. Sure, it looks okay. Nice in some parts. Don't let that fool you. We're stuck. People here have nothing but themselves. But you. You've been out there. Matt Strait doesn't parade you around on TV unless it's personal. He fears you.
How did you know that?
Now, we may not have TV around here, but I've still got eyes and ears on the outside. Something you should see. Know her?
No.
You want further proof?
this is it. All these children missing. Vanish in the middle of the night like ghosts. God knows why. Your father was the only link in this mess. And I'm too old. I guess we'll never know what happened.
Yes, we will.
What are you doing?
What I can, whatever it takes.
You just got out of the hospital.
Yeah, what's the point?
I'm not crazy enough to cross your mother.
She can wait.
Son, please stay.
You want answers? This is the way. I'm gonna find it.
Find what?
The truth. I'll be back someday. Look after for me, will ya?
Don't walk out on Jen.
Like what? Like Dad did to us?
Don't end up like your father.
I don't plan to. But I have to try.
Why?
I'm working on that.
Christian.
Sorry. Didn't mean to startle you.
It's fine, really. You gotta go.
Can't stay. Not like this. Too many memories.
Well, at least you said goodbye.
Hey, no, it's not like that. It's different.
Don't hurt yourself.
When I come back, things will be different.
You bet.
How far you run, the dead follow you. The past haunts us, betrays us. A year undercover as a mercenary. I bought passage aboard a special crew. Last stop was going down, out at sea. A meeting with the Continental 10. If I didn't find out what was happening, no one would.
Admiral.
Lieutenant. And friend.
Sir, everything's ready.
Very well.
With all due respect.
Speak freely, Robert.
Do you really believe this is the right thing?
Only the dead have seen the end of war. Hell if I know, Robert, I tell you.
The war changed things.
You're damn right it did. I hate war. Speaking of that, where's the man that's responsible for all this? His reward awaits him.
He's coming now.
Let's do this.
So they got you out of the mothballs.
Watch your mouth, punk.
Touchy. Is that any way to treat the messenger? So you have them.
In the brig. You're Stephen Bernard.
That's me.
You've got your reward. Now get the hell off my ship.
Not quite. Loose ends first. Look what I found. She's not much of a talker, more of a screamer. Just in case you try anything. Say something, Lieutenant.
Keep it in your pants or lose it. No one fucks with my crew.
Since when did you become...
Become Admiral? Last time I checked, this is my ship.
For now. Have them ready. We'll be watching. No mistakes. Clean your decks.
What was in the case?
It doesn't matter. Life's barely worth a buck to them.
Sir, it's time.
There's something you should see.
When will you learn? Reality has passed you by.
The comms are down.
Sick of being used.
Stand down. That's an order.
Go ahead. Do it. What are you waiting for?
Wait. I know you. Take off your mask. No. No. No, no, no. The hell with you, man?
They're all I've got.
Is this all part of your plan?
They're coming.
What the hell are you talking about?
You don't get it, do you? No mistakes, remember?
Oh, no. Ecliptics.
The what, Seth? The ship, the crew, every last one of us.
Not on my watch.
You need to make a choice. Either stand together or die alone. Help me. Help me save them.
Why?
We're their only chance.
Deal.
Robert, get topside now. Grab whoever you can and get the hell out of there.
Go.
Admiral! Admiral!
Robert. Can you hear me, son?
So glad to hear you, sir.
We're on the right port. I've got Jennings. Grab some birds and let's get the hell out of here.
Yes, sir.
This is not the end of this.
Move!
Know what you're doing?
Do you?
Keep blowing for a month.
Roger.
Hold on, Admiral. Bell out! Bell out!
Atkins! Atkins!
This confusing?
Beats me.
I'm waiting for you. I love you. Change is coming. There's hope for us, even in this world. A place he can never touch. Don't be afraid.
Please don't leave me. Jen.
Come home.
Hold your fire.
I need to drop by.
Sorry about the space, but this is the best cover we've got.
Here.
Robert tells me you're the Liberator.
Not now, Chief.
That's no way to treat an officer, son.
At least I don't kill kids.
Haven't you had enough death for one day?
We aren't murderers.
Keep telling yourself that.
Are you calling me a liar?
Yeah, I am. Play daddy figure one moment, mind fury the next. See this kid? You had her locked up in a cage. Like an animal.
I don't make the rules.
Yeah, neither do I, but I'm not afraid to break them.
Weren't you paying attention earlier? You saw what happened on that deck. They killed that older girl. Because of me! That's right. We let them go. A couple at a time, so they won't notice. But she got caught, and now she's dead. So don't you go getting all self-righteous on my ass. No saint, but I do what I have to do to keep them alive, including her.
What if they figure out she's still alive?
Let's not be around to find out.
Be honest with me. How many more ships are out there?
I don't know.
Great. What now?
I called for an evac about an hour ago. You're an exile. This is your turf. You do the math. How far are we from civilization?
A mile, maybe two. I suggest we move fast. Storm's coming.
Just our luck.
You mind if we join you?
Kid stays with me. That's final.
Fine by me.
Nice speech back there.
Thanks.
Not many guys had the balls to stand up to John C. Horse.
You like him?
Closest thing I got to a father. But seriously, you're lucky he likes you. Nobody takes somebody's head off of talking to him like that. But that's why you don't die, do you?
9 lives.
You wish.
I never thanked you.
Don't mention it. Neither one of us want to be at the bottom of that ocean.
Talking about before. The end of the war. It saved your life.
You know, I wasn't in that tank then.
I know.
Sorry about those kids. How is she?
Wouldn't know. Been gone over a year.
We make it through this, you fix things with her. Life is too short. Trust me. Just leave it at that.
Good news is, once this is over, you can go back to trying to kill me. What? Oh. Bad timing. No worries, he's not going anywhere. Hey, kid, you all right? No. Better than me. What's your name?
Ava.
Ava. That's a beautiful name. I'm Christian. This is, Lois Smith.
Robert.
Learn something new every day. Where are you from? Can't argue with that. Don't know where I'm from either. Listen, we're gonna find your mommy and daddy.
They're dead.
Sorry. That was my father too. Certainly not at your age though.
Don't leave me.
I won't.
Then you hurt me. Made me swear.
Swear what?
Every exile must die.
No one's gonna hurt you. I promise.
Said mommy was a bad person.
You believe that?
He wanted me to. Is she?
What does this tell you? No one can tell you what to believe. No one. I didn't know your mother and father, but I know they loved you. Parents' love never dies. I want you to remember that.
Sir, we got new signatures north of here. It seems like somebody's listening.
That's why you don't announce you're an officer on the air. It makes for a
Sniper!
Inbound and on approach. Stand by.
Run. Robert, get her the hell out of here.
I'm not leaving you.
That's an order, son. You take care of my boy. And take care of her for all our sakes.
You can't leave Smith.
He's in good hands. Let's get the hell out of here.
Say hello.
Brother!
Baron.
Who's your friend?
It's your brother?
Unfortunately.
Hey, you're one to talk, huh?
Yeah, well, thanks for the save.
Did my big brother just say thank you? I don't believe it.
It's not the time.
It never is. Well, hello there. Aww. You don't have to be shy around me, little one.
That's because she doesn't like you.
We'll see about that.
Over my dead body.
Unless I'm missing something, I'm still in exile.
Yeah, if you say so.
Look around you. You're a little outnumbered. I call the shots around here.
Get off!
Baron! Don't do that.
Do what?
This? Where were you, huh? Who do you think you are?
That's right.
Think you're special?
That's right. I'm no one.
What do you have for show, Christian? Huh? One kid?
I only have two arms.
Yeah, and no brain. He's a spy.
Shut up. Don't do it again.
You got a problem?
Who are you?
One unlucky bastard.
What's your name?
Lieutenant Robert Smith, U.S. Navy SEAL, sir. That's good enough for you?
It's with me. Long story. Look, we need to talk.
Not now. Things have changed since you were last here.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's about Jen.
Okay, that can't be good. What aren't you telling me?
She's
the mom.
Not so fast.
Mother.
Finally decided to come home, huh?
Here we go.
Christian Jared Atkins don't even think of walking away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To see my son.
You care. It's been a year. But you had to run away like you always do. Where were you?
Doing my job.
I want to see my son. Beautiful.
His name is John. He's got your eyes.
And your beauty. Does it keep you up at night?
I don't mind. Welcome home.
So, where were you?
Not now, boy.
Great. Is there a list of topics that I can only talk about? I don't know, like, how's the weather? Well, it's cold. What's for dinner? Goat. Ow! See, she thinks it's funny.
Some things never change.
Unfortunately, goat dinner doesn't either. Right. Dear Lord, please change the menu around here. Hope we kick ass. Don't let us die. Amen.
Amen.
What?
You still wear it?
Always.
Mm-hmm.
it always like this?
Most nights. Still in shock?
Slightly.
Well, don't let it scare you. We missed you.
Hey, buddy. Hey. Where are you going?
Where you go?
Oh!
Morning, beautiful.
Last night was amazing.
You have no idea.
Is that what we are?
We're gonna do this the right way. Sound good?
I love it.
I'm sorry. I wasn't here before. Should have been here when it happened. I didn't plan on Little John happening. Not that it's a bad thing. Far from it.
I should be the one apologizing. I attacked you.
You're good at that.
Past couple months.
I shouldn't have left.
Strange. Being the patient for once.
I never stopped thinking about you. Not once. You kept me going.
I waited every night. Praying you'd come home.
I keep my promises.
I don't want this to end.
It won't.
I'm sick. I'm dying. There's no cure.
I'll find one.
I'm sorry. Promise me, you will take care of John when I am gone. I'm sick. I'm dying.
I hardly know her. What are you waiting for?
Damn it, say something.
You really think that's a good idea?
What are you gonna do? Christian, you gonna kick my ass again?
Now that you mention it.
Dude, you were so full of it. All right? You drop off the grid for a year. You don't call. You leave your girl knocked up. We thought you were dead.
Shut up!
sorry.
Yeah, me too. Face it, we're stuck on this island just waiting for the day that...
Continental 10 decided to pull the plug on us. I know. I lived it.
So what's it like out there?
You don't want to know. Besides, it's a long way from here.
You never know. It may be closer than you think.
It's a parent's worst nightmare. I know. I lost my son too. You never get over it. I don't think we should. If you listen long enough, you can hear them. Echoes of lost innocence. Children that once had dreams. Now, forever silenced. Little kids aren't supposed to die. And parents like me shouldn't lose their son. Some memories should never be forgotten. Today, we honor their lives and memories. But I promise you, I will not rest until justice is served. This little one, her name is Ava. When I look in her eyes, I see a future. Our future. My grandson has brought a new member into our family, our community. My son may be dead, but he survives through his son. Christian has taken up his father's legacy as the liberator. He continues to free our people and bring them home. Honor him! Our spirits will never die. We live on.
For now.
Peace.
Sorry about Dad.
Don't be. He knew this day was coming. If you want to be sorry for anyone, be sorry for the parents whose children won't come home.
I couldn't save them.
It's not your fault.
Yes, it is. I needed to see this. It's not right to come home when they can't. None of this is all right.
You know, I always wanted a daughter. But me and Grandma, seriously? I know this is hard. Little John's already losing one parent. Don't make it two. Seeing this will make it easier. When it happens.
How?
How what? How do you go on? And live for him. She'd want nothing less.
This sucks.
What do you expect?
Good point. Nice job, kid. Like it or not, you're one of the family now.
Exactly what I wanted.
Hey, I'm glad you came.
What else was I gonna do?
Means a lot.
I'll sweat it.
People seem to have warmed up to you?
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of like living with your in-laws, you know? You should be happy Jen doesn't have a mom. Well, she'll end up with a mother-in-law from hell. And believe me, it ain't fun.
How would you know? Guess that explains it. Kids?
Yeah. Girl just like Ava.
What's her name?
Jasmine.
I know you want to get back to see them.
Can't. They're dead.
Robert, I'm sorry.
Look, you don't get to do that. Your family's still alive in one piece.
Hey, my father is dead.
But you said you hardly knew him. You're not sorry. Not really.
You do realize this is a funeral, right?
Yeah, but it isn't your funeral. And it sure hell isn't Jen's.
Not yet.
Look, I don't get my family back. And neither does Ava. Or anybody else here, so don't pretend like you understand. You know why I fought for the fastest? Because your family got mine killed. My wife was a senator. If she had it her way, if she had any political support before the war, they'll still be alive. But you know the only one who had her back?
Yes. The magistrate.
Exactly. That slime ball was the only one who stood up for her in Congress. So you know things were bad.
Smith, Robert, Horace didn't abandon you.
You lost your father figure and I lost mine, so I guess we're even. Look, I don't know. Maybe he left me to look after for Ava, but I tell you one. You don't see where this is going, do you? Where will it end? Because I do.
Okay?
Yeah. Everything's fine.
Christian, don't make this harder than it already is.
It's nothing. Thought I saw something. Stress. Long day.
Tell me about it.
You look beautiful. It isn't the Great Orator.
Last time we met, I told you don't disappoint me. And you haven't. The Liberator of the Exiles. What changed your mind?
Assholes like you.
You know, you've made a habit of pissing me off. And yet, you're still alive.
Yeah. Yes, I am.
Not for long. You're running on borrowed time.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm you. I'm what you become.
I'm not the only one with a following. You're lying!
Denial is so easy.
No!
You'll watch Jen die. You'll lose everyone and everything you've ever loved.
You did this to her!
No, Christian. I'm not the one killing her. You take that up with God. Or as Smith said, he's not listening.
I'll kill you.
You can't hurt me without hurting yourself. Feel the flames. Let them burn. Let them consume you till there is nothing left.
What are you?
Demonize me, blame me for all your problems. But ultimately, we know it's not true.
At least I don't torture kids.
To each his own. I prefer to call it psychological therapy.
Call yourself human.
I am human.
You think I enjoy this? You made me. Your world, your grandfather shaped me into this. I didn't want this. But your father and your grandfather wanted their war. Forced me to become what's necessary. Well, this world will survive. Well, I'll see to that. Someday, you'll be me. When hell freezes over.
See? I'm not the problem. You are. The world's changing, and you exiles aren't even bothering to keep up with it. I want peace as well. The war was too much. It was pointless. Renegades and fascists fought each other. For what? In the end, no one cared. Not even you. I offered this world security. I gave it a vision. I only ask for acceptance. I'm saving this world. Become like me. Embrace it. I am a firm believer of justice. Never was one for the golden rule, though. I prefer to do unto others as what has been done to you. That's why I'll never kill you. You can't get the blood out, can you? Don't get any funny ideas. There's nowhere to run. I own this world.
We'll see about that.
Why bother?
I don't know.
You never do. Daddy's boy, daddy's boy. WWD, what would Dad do? At least you won't suffer. Much. Society can't survive on its own. It needs a little encouragement, a guide. Me. I'll take what's mine.
This isn't over. I'm not dead!
Death is coming.
He's coming around. Quite a scare.
Yeah, well, at least your friend's out.
I think he's had enough family time for one day. What time is it?
Not past 4. Took quite a fall.
There's someone here.
So, what's the damage report?
A couple of broken windows. Shot up roof.
Shocker.
Everybody's on edge after your brother's theatrics. I need to speak to Christian. Alone. Go, I'll be fine.
What were you thinking?
He's here.
You saw somebody?
Yeah. Bounty hunter. Works for the magistrate. It's been
the same guy who was hunting us in the DMZ.
I know who he's looking for. We need to get her off the island.
She's not going anywhere. She stays. Besides, if they know we don't have her, we're dead.
So you want to drag the whole island into this mess?
Screw it! I'm not giving her up. I promised. Besides, we've got bigger problems to worry about. You haven't seen the real world. You want to know what the Magistrate's been up to? Brainwashing our stolen youth into kid soldiers. There are other aircraft carriers out there still running his secret show. Now you've got away. Content cameras, exposure. He's coming for her.
What are you gonna do about it?
I don't know. It doesn't matter where I run or what I do, he finds us.
You'll find a way. You always do.
Not this time.
You rescued Ava. You saved us once.
I can't save anyone.
I know you're under a lot of stress, wouldn't you?
No! You do not go there. Bastard will never touch my family. Oh, that's not good.
Hey, we've got company.
Vance, stay here.
You got it.
Don't leave. Oh, Bristol!
Robert!
Problem on the border.
Where's Ava?
She's safe, but you need to see this.
Not even you're that lucky. What now?
Cut off. Sitting ducks.
What's the readout on those ships?
Ships. All sizes.
Are they advancing?
No.
We're being hailed!
It's for you. I'm listening.
Hello, Christian. It's been too long.
Not long enough. What do you want?
You have something of mine. A special little girl. I'd like her back.
What are you waiting for?
To see what you do. After all, you are the Liberator. Surprise me. Next time, I won't be so cordial. Give me what I want and we'll leave in peace. You have 48 hours.
Damn it!
Well, comms are jammed. Looks like we're on our own, boys.
What do you make of that?
It's a pattern. SOS.
Can you make it out?
It'll take some time.
Get on it. I want Ava in protective custody. I don't care what that bastard says. I want her in protective custody!
I think of something.
Settlement. We fight.
You know who's on those carriers? Kids who don't know any better.
We don't have a choice.
We always have a choice. You got it in you to kill kids? No? I didn't think so.
It's our families against them.
They're our people.
Not anymore.
It's murder!
Welcome to war.
Is that what this is about? Finishing Big Daddy's war? Well, guess what? He's dead. All the children we've lost? This is what happens when no one gives a shit about life! I watched them die. You weren't there. We were there. It's like to hear a child cry out for his mama, and there's nothing you can do. What do you do? Tell him it's gonna be all right. Fuck, it will never be all right. You think this is a game, don't you?
Don't forget who you are. You're the Liberator. Look, I know you're under a lot of stress. I want peace just as much as you.
At what price?
Look, you go home. I'll call if anything changes. Prepare yourself.
Keep Ava safe.
Wait for my signal. We're not alone in this one.
With you.
Get inside!
Food, medicine, clothing, everything light in this house goes.
When you wait for my signal, when you hear it, make for the bridge.
Yeah, and where do you figure into this?
I can buy you some time, enough to get you past the blockade.
Yeah?
I'll catch up.
Oh, sure you will.
Where's Jen?
She's resting.
Make yourself useful.
Why not make things easy, Christian? Huh? Give them what they want, and they'll leave us the hell alone.
I did not just hear you say that.
Look, man, it's not like they're coming for little John.
You want to run that by me again?
That's right. Family first. Talon's motto.
I'm not Talon. Take the wheel. Get her warmed up. You're in the driver's seat now.
Days. No, we got 2 days.
Hours. She only has hours. Not helping.
I'm not going anywhere without Jen!
Don't be afraid.
Smith?
It's me.
What?
Ava's gone. Talon's missing too.
Not what I think it is.
Atkins, wait.
Christian. She's not your child. He is.
Never forget how much I love you.
Christian, listen to me.
Not now, Mom.
Yes, now. If you only listen to me once your entire life, you make it count. Do you hear me? Whatever you've got planned, you do what we discussed. No buts. Promise me, you'll be there to meet us.
I can't leave her.
Save Ava. Jen will be long gone before they get here. The dead can't help you. Don't look back.
Leaving again so soon? What's this kid to you anyway, Christian?
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right.
She's not a mistake, huh?
Later.
Dies.
She's worth too much.
You sure about that?
You're bluffing.
Try me.
She's just a child, for God's sake!
Your gramps doesn't seem to mind.
Just let her go.
You really care about her?
She's my daughter.
Yeah. I can see the family resemblance.
There's no way out of this, Stephen. Not alive.
On the ground! Now!
Need I say more?
You two started all this?
And now they're going to finish it.
That's what they do.
Come to recover our own. Search and seizure of government property.
You don't own her. She's got a name. She's got a soul. Better than I can say for you.
We have someone on speaker for you.
Stephen Bernard, you disappoint me. I respected you as a professional, but if you're listening to this, well, you failed. So, as usual, we're here to clean up your mess. Congrats, if you haven't noticed, I don't like loose ends. Now, I must leave you with an ultimatum. Exile or death.
Guess you're one of us now.
Their hands are stained with the blood of our brothers. Kill them.
Make it quick.
I'll do my best.
You didn't get my message. Never leave a man behind. Never.
Why?
I chose death.
access codes to the fallout shelters. Safe house is up north. Can't do me much good now. I'll give it to you. You're better than your old man. Nothing personal.
Kid.
Don't I?
Just a scratch.
You're not like him. You're not a bad man.
I know you don't think much of me, but trust me on this. They won't follow us.
I'll hold you to that. You mind? Hey, kid. You okay?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Listen. I need you to do something for me, okay? Years from now, make them listen. Make them remember. Don't forget me.
They won't.
A father couldn't be prouder. And you have to take care of Robert, okay?
You're coming with me?
Get in.
Jen, where is she? You left her?
Her choice.
I'm not going to let him grow up without a father, Christian.
I know you won't.
I'm not leaving!
For old time's sake.
Jen.
Promise me you'll take care of Ava.
Hey, you keep talking like that, I'm gonna kick your ass, man. None of that shit on my watch.
Promise.
I promise. Listen, it wasn't your fault.
Doesn't change anything.
Make a scene?
Christian! Son of a bitch! You sold her out! How could you?
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I did what I had to. Protect my family. No matter the cost.
Ava is my family! You're dead to me, you hear that? You're dead.
Last resort. Shoot to kill.
Oh, no, no, that's what he wants!
Atkins, come on, let's go.
Get out of here.
What?
I'm staying.
The fuck you are!
Go. Robert, please.
Why are you doing this?
Somebody has to. Guess it's me. For what it's worth, brother.
So you're right.
Yeah, you'll know where to find me. No, no, that's what he wants!
I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
Where's John?
He's safe.
I had to let him go.
But I won't let go. I promised you I would never leave you again. Jen.
Ethan, don't go to sleep. Don't go to sleep. We're gonna be okay. Do you remember the first time we made love? On the pier. Wasn't it wonderful?
Yeah, you were worth the wait.
I wouldn't give to see that smile again. I'll never forget that.
My condolences. Death is inevitable. Do you realize what you've done?
Do you?
Everything I do is for this world. Because I have to. Because nobody else has the balls.
You sure about that? If you think I'm gonna fight the kids, you got another thing coming.
Fine. You leave me no choice. Shoot him!
He's no threat.
He is your enemy!
No, sir.
You can strip the mind. You'll never own the heart and soul.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm getting these people out of here. I've had it with you and your damn union. I'm tired of being used.
I'll have your head.
You can kiss my ass.
I own this world.
Not anymore. I got news for you. The old world's dead. Surprise, asshole.
This is Admiral Horace. Withdraw the fleet.
You're right. We know each other. More than you'll ever know. The people made their choice. Without you.
Kid, you're gonna make something of yourself. One day, you're going to change this world. The way it thinks, the way it feels. You're going to tell our story. People will know the truth.
I knew where to find you. The world has changed. My father would have loved to have seen it. In the end, he found what he was looking for. Peace.